All right. I don't really know what to do next. I suppose we could level up more forms. Collection, find 4 sets of disguises in the unidentified fallen object dungeon. Can I even get up there right now? You know what? I want to get the mermaid because... Okay. Let's use the slug. Because I want to unlock the mermaid because I imagine the mermaid can probably swim. And there's some stuff that I want to do that involves... That. Slowed enemies. Sprint with slime slide. Ah, I cannot get up there right now. Oh, wait, that's the wrong way. Hi. I'm fine. I'm fine. It's just allergies. Whatever you say. Hey. Wow, poison dampener. That would have been real helpful in that last dungeon. God damn it. Physical defense increased. Let's do that. Excuse me. Also, dodge forward, cooldown 1.2 seconds. It's a level 18 dungeon, not quite there yet. Nice. That levels up the horse, which unlocks the turtle. Form unlocked. Turtle! Quick charge unlocked. Wait, can the turtle swim? No. She still has stuff to do. What's up here? Lower Curse Hills? Oh, you know what? I wanna... We have quite a few quests to turn in. Well, let's go ahead and unlock this. Just kind of explore for a minute. Actually, no. Let's talk to this guy. Hail, traveler. Are you looking to visit Count Grinwald's manor? It is just up the mountain to the north. Why do I feel like this guy, that guy should be voiced by Patrick Warburton? Grinwald Manor. Blood Moon Grove. Ooh. Nice. Not quite. Damn, that is a hard one. Level up. Nice. Okay, and once he becomes level C. I'll unlock the mermaid. Okay, that's a level 21. My friend, I grow weary of being put in this beastly position once again. You see, it has been 2 centuries since I have had to resort to blood consumption. I've been drinking grape juice instead, but my abode is overrun by beasts. I just don't want to go back to drinking cow's blood. Will you help me? I'll do it for the cows. Dandy, please step aside and clear my home of foul beasts. I'm expecting visitors tonight. Alas, I think I shall remain here not thinking of bovines. Slow baddies with slime slide. Okay. Ow. Ow. Home sweet dungeon. Oh, I found it. I just have to figure out how to get over there. I don't know if I can. I definitely can. I just need to figure out a way to over there. It's a level 20 dungeon. Nice. And that unlocks the mermaid. Form unlocked. Mermaid. Water burst unlocked. A water projectile that does splash damage to nearby enemies. Mermaid's resolve. 4% of damage you take is restored as mana. that's slime slide. Hey, warp point. Finally. Jesus Christ. Hi. We're the secret occultists. We keep the most secret of secrets in the world. Like... this year we're offering a young child. I'm sure our gods will be pleased. Don't mind if I just sneak past here. Three mana upgrade. That one. Shoot 20 tiers into one baddie in a single tier burst. Tier burst? What is tier burst? What? Oh. Okay. You brought me chocolate to help redecorate my house. You little sweetie. Thank you. You're welcome. Alright, let's go back there and turn that quest in. Wouldn't hurt to check out this area. Fire Pit Mountain. Okay, we can't come here yet. Let's head down here. Hi. You got chocolate from my gran? Thanks a bunch. You're welcome. Talk to Alistair to gain platinum acolyte status. Your involvement has not gone unnoticed, Acolyte. I suppose you have earned platinum status. Keep this up and you can one day become a new low maester. I think it is time we made your league membership official. There is nothing sweeter than responsibilities, and by responsibilities, I mean fees. New membership fee. Guild fees. Breathing tax. Seriously? My commission. Glad to have you on board. Fucking dick. Help members of the new LOW to become a League Maester. Hey friend, I have another favor to ask you. This cure that you got me, could you actually give it to my brother instead? I still feel guilty for what I did earlier, so if this is the only dose, I'd like him to take it instead. Will you please deliver it to him? He should be in the Stonefish Village. There's a dark tower deep in the Shadowlands. It's full of totems. You know, the calamity growths that buff other enemies. Can you kill them and bring me their parts for my studies? I'm asking quite a bit. Howdy, Acolyte. I hear the cool witch has been training even harder. Think you could beat her again? I don't fucking know. Let's find out. Exploding corpses. Star cost 40. Alright. Looks like we've got some questing to do before we can even do that. To race. It's stronger than ever. I should warn you, I'm pretty pumped up. A normal horse probably won't stand a chance against me like this. What do you say? Yes! I won. Alright, so we're not gonna be able to do that right now. It's a level 18 dungeon. We could probably do this one right now. Next to me lies my sweet wife, Guana. Have you heard the rumors of a slug mage who can raise the dead? If I could find such a slug, perhaps I could speak to my wife once more. I won't stop searching for this slug mage, and I'll visit my wife every day until I find them. Reunite the slug with his fallen wife. I'm afraid that is not a power that I have. Baddies with pick a card. Oh, we don't need to hear all this again. Right. Ow. Hit baddies with the ace card. Unlocked. Hat trick unlocked. Pull an animal familiar out of a hat to fight by your side. Costs 35 mana. Let's go to, yeah. Current form is out of quest. Switch to new forms to complete their quest for more stars and XP. So, find lost aliens, four sets of disguises in the unidentified fallen object dungeon. Baddies with blunt damage. Okay. Single tier burst. You found an alien disguise. So that's one. Right? Did I not have a quest for that? Where was it? Oh, here it is. Four sets of armors in here. Or four sets of disguises. Ow. Nice. Leveled up. Custom passive ability slot. All forms can now equip an additional passive ability. Nice. Let's do the blunt one. For this one, it's because it's one of my form quests. So five baddies with one single slime. Okay. I can do that. Nice. God, I am really, really enjoying this game. Cover mana with horse's horsepower. What? All right, so we now have two disguises out of here. that not horsepower? Oh, that's gallop. The fuck is horsepower? Oh, it's a passive ability. I'm an idiot. Horsepower. There we go. It also means I really don't need this. What's the other one? 20 tiers in one baddie with a single tier burst. Oh. Where to now? Oh, I didn't realize there were stairs over here. Thank you. Oh my god, fucking finally did that. Really working on that one. While dodging, okay. Wait, how many costumes have I found? Where was it? There it is. I need to find 4 sets. Oh, well, here's another one. All right, where's an area that we haven't really explored much of? That goes to the boss room. Let's go back upstairs. Or back downstairs, rather. Okay, there's a whole area up there that we never explored. God damn it. So let's head up there. Unlocked blob unlocked. A blob of slime that damages and slows baddies costs 35 mana. Dope. And more quests. Let's switch to let's check out the turtle. Found it. Turn to lockpicks the fox at the Thieves Guild for your rewards. Okay. Swim around in water. So the turtle can swim. That's good to know. Damn it. Nice. Thank you. Level 21. We did it. Still need quite a bit of those, though. Alright, we do have a couple quests to turn in. Deliver the chicken to the mutant by the mound dungeon. Am I even able to get over there? Oh, yeah, I think I am. I just haven't been over there yet. At least I think I can get over there. Alright, well, let's do one thing at a time. Let's get out of here. Okay. So we have a few things to turn in. The chicken. Return to lockpicks. That is what we are going to do. Poison baddies with gallop. I feel like for that I need let's go there. New town. And also I can swim. Swim around in water. Oh. Oh, right. I need to go in there. Right? Is this where the Thieves Guild is? No. I forgot where the Thieves Guild was. Shit. There. Thieves Guild. Here we go. Made it. Hey, now that you're here, there's something I want you to check out. I've been building a training course where I often practice my ward-breaking skills. Since I still owe you one from before, I can let you go inside and give it a try. If you can beat my challenges, I'll give you a reward. You ready now? No, let's turn this in first. Haha! Mom used to say, keep doing that and you'll lose an eye. Big deal, I've got two of them. Well, had two of them. Wow, these disguises, they are exquisitely made. This should help with our daily operations. Thank you so much. Very impressive. You've become rather popular within the guild. And in doing so, you have stolen the rank of senior peon. If you continue to work with our members, I will consider giving you another promotion. Nice. Chief Peon. Yeah. Alright, let's head over. Let me explain the challenge. You'll see a bunch of target dummies pop up in the room around you, protected by different wards. If you take them all out before the timer runs out, you pass. You'll be told which wards are coming before each challenge, so you'll have a chance to pick the right abilities. Oh. Start. Nice! You got them all. Face the following wards. Okay. Actually, nope, not fast enough. Try again. Yeah. God damn it. There we go. Okay. Let's switch to, this guy. And we're gonna give him... Oh, whoops. Blunt. Hmm. fast enough. Let's try it again. Yeah, not quite. Actually, no. Hold on. Okay, that did absolutely jack shit. It might be easier for me to do... alright, so I need... I want that. Do that. Damn. Okay, I think I have it now. First. This is fine. What I need is, yeah. For you, I want this to be maybe. Oh, no, I need that. Okay. This is hard. Jesus Christ, dude. God damn it. Oh my God, I'm switching these because this is confusing me. No, start it. Fucking hell, dude. Huh. Why don't we try something harder? That one alone was frustrating as hell. On that one for now, because that one's a little harder. We turned in what we needed to turn in. Oh my god, is it really quarter after 10 already? All right, I'm gonna find a save point, and I think that's probably a good place to wrap up. Okay. And I think I might stream this more tomorrow, because it's really fun. I'm really enjoying it. And I would like to play more.